been a promo now for 15 years or more. With Armalites and mortar bombs, I thought I knew the score. But now we have a weapon we never used before. The Brits are looking worried, and they're going to worry more. Chucky Arla, sing up the rah.
Hoo-ah, up the rah, sing hoo-ah, up the rah.
Some missiles in the sky. Started out with petrol bombs and throwing bricks and stones. There's 100 more lads like me, I never was alone. But soon I learned that bricks and stones won't drive the Brits away. It wasn't very long before I joined the IRA. Chucky Arla, sing up the rah. Some missiles in the sky. Sing up the rah.
Hoo-ah, up the rah. Sing hoo-ah, up the rah.
Sound the stars in the sky. And there came interment in the year of 71. The Brits thought we were beaten and we were on the run. And that every August morning they kicked in our back door. For every man they took away, sure they missed 20 more. Chucky Arla, sing up the rah.
Hoo-ah, up the rah, sing hoo-ah, up the rah.
Some missiles in the sky. Spent 8 years in the cages, had time to think and plan. Although being locked away a boy, I walked out a man. There's only one thing that I learned while in a cell I lay. The Brits will never leave us, not until they're blown away. Chucky Arla, sing up. In the sky. Through the days of hunger strike, I watched my comrades die. While in the streets of Belfast, you could hear a woman cry. I can't forget the massacre that Friday at Rock Hall. I salute my fallen comrades as I watch the choppers fall. Chucky Arla, sing up the rah.
Hoo-ah, up the rah, sing hoo-ah, up the rah.
The sound of missiles in the sky. I sing the sound of missiles in the sky.